yo, her style is worthwhile. And knowing that I'm deep like a river, I feel I should give her things that those others can't deliver. Contrary to what I had wished, it seems that I've been dissed. But hey, I don't wanna miss this wonderful opportunity. My boys, they try schooling me, but see, I know what I want. Someone who'll be there for the whole nine. This honey is so fine, but now she's hung up the line. Upset because I told her I'm busy. She made like a grizzly and started chewing my head off, screaming that I spend more time with friends. And also, she said I ruined her weekend. I said I know the stuff we had planned, but please understand, right now I'm lounging with my man. I guess I didn't realize I'd hurt her. She said I had the nerve to just neglect her like that. Then she started bringing up past things, and she kept asking, how come our love isn't lasting? I said, hey baby, please calm down, cause I'm still around, and it's for you that my heart pounds. Can I call you later on? You say I treat you wrong, but why you flipping on me? She said something else and then clicked, left me alone on the phone with the tone, and now I'm lovesick. Relationships can grip with the pain. Arguments in the crib, in the streets, on the train. I'm crazy fed, but then still, when she ain't there, I feel sad, I feel ill. Frowning cause I'm down in the dumps. The other night I took her out so she could shake her rump. But after we were there for a few, some girls that I knew stepped up and asked me to come to a party they were having at their house. I looked at my girl, and yo, she started walking out. I said, hey love, just wait for a second, and won't you just check it? It's all a part of making records. Those were just some friends in the business. No need to get angry, so listen up while I kick this. And what about the things we discussed about having trust? What's all this attitude stuff? Now hun, you know that I wouldn't play you, but time after time, you let your jealousy sway you. Hey, don't you turn your back like that. Come on, this is whack. You're heated up like a thermostat. But then she stepped off in a whirlwind, and I don't know when or if I'm gonna see her again. I could have sworn she was the right one to pick, but now, man, I'm just lovesick.
My name is Rakim.